Yeah, that should be it, yeah. Bloody green ants. Right, while we're here, we just boom left a little bit, probably about a meter and a half. Stop. Hey? Can you pull them up and away? Just take it away, don't worry if it gets wet. Alright, Kevo, you'll have to move away for a bit, mate. Straight into a green ant's nest.
Yeah, true.
Kevin, if you come round this side, you can see it better. Alright Rob, so like if you lift with boom up, we'll put a bit of tension and we'll just see what it does. You've got it straight as, that's pretty much where it would have been. So what's it saying on you now? What are you pulling that at?
I've got 1.7 on there at the moment, and I was going up to 2 ton.
Alright. I'm going to put a small scarf cut in and send it towards you. So that, so it's going to sit up straighter and it'll just be the timber, it won't be all that roots and rock and all that shit. Slowly start cutting in the back and then I'll give you calls to start lifting it up, okay? Leave it there for now. It's hard with the root ball on it. Alright, we need to get this chipper fired up. Can you help him?
Yeah.